this area has been peaceful for the last number of months. The ceasefire is held. We want to make sure that it continues. We know that the soldiers are in cantonments here. They've been brought together, but they're lacking food and medical supplies in those cantonments. We want to make sure that we solidify the gains that have been made here so that we're able to move forward much more easily.
Oh,